Look whittled down like the edges of a worn out plane. In that suit and tie, looks so out of place. Standing there off to himself, just looking down at the flowers that covered up that red clay mound. I asked him, Grandpa, are you gonna be alright? Looked at me and wiped away them sad old eyes. He said, how do you say goodbye to the only gal that you ever loved? How do you sleep at night when you're the only one left to pull those covers up? And when I wake up in the morning, how will I face the day knowing that she won't be here? You know it's just a part of life, but son, how do you say goodbye to 60 years? Took every ounce of strength for him to walk away, and I never seen him look that weak until that day. He said, you'll always be that blue-eyed angel in my mind. It broke my heart when he said, I won't be far behind. I hugged his neck and then I opened that car door. Before he sat down, he turned around and said once more. He said, how do you say goodbye to the only gal that you ever loved? How do you sleep at night when you're the only one left to pull those covers up? And when I wake up in the morning, how will I face the day knowing that she won't be here? You know it's just a part of life, but son, how do you say goodbye to 60 years of holding hands, living life and making plans, never thinking that she would go first. No, it's just a part of life, but son, how do you say goodbye to 60 years?